Alright, what's up, guys? I know I haven't really uploaded my own card videos in a while, so fuck it. I'm gonna just start now uploading everything I go out. Every time I go out and every cards I pick up, I'm gonna do a little mini day in the life here. Solo, obviously, Matt's at work. Yeah, I'm just sitting here enjoying this buffalo chicken parmesan. Never had one of those before. Pretty good. I'm a huge buffalo chicken guy, but I always prefer a nice eggplant parm over chicken parm. But this is good. It's good to try. So I'm just sitting in a gas station parking lot eating this because you can't eat in the deli because there's no seats. But I got some lottery tickets to start off the day in life. One blazing hot cash and two lucky hearts. Let's see. My blazing numbers are 24 and 8. 19. 8. I win. Nice. 21, 17, 7, 13, 6, 11, 24, and 14. Oh, I won twice. 24 and 8. $2 and $2. So I doubled my money. Alright, here we go. This is the game I play a lot. It's match any three numbers or get a certain amount of hearts and you have nothing. So nothing there. Alright, so I'm going to go to Targets and Walmarts. Obviously, you know the deal. Last time we did this, there was a hobby box of Topps Chrome Football at one of these Walmarts. If I find it, I will buy it. Everything else, probably just like rack packs and stuff like that. So we'll see. Alright, first stop, got some Bowman. I got four of these like silver packs. And then the only pack they had of like the normal kind I buy, but they all have the same odds, I look. And then one box of Contenders draft picks. Last box I'm getting in, unless it's good. I get good hits. Alright, let's see if I get anything out of this. Chromes of Nick Gordon and Torrey Littrell. Sweet mini of Jeff Hoffman. Those aren't numbered. They all look like that. Alright. Those just go right in the garbage. The ones I don't keep. Jake Bowers, paper ice of Joe Jackson, not shoeless Joe Jackson though, those aren't numbered either, and Jack Ryan Himmer, something stupid, I don't know, these have 10 cards, and oh no, never mind, they both have 10 cards. Jed Jerko. Fucking Jed Jerko. I think he's in the minor leagues now. Jimmy Reed, Chrome. Chris Bryant. Ooh, Chris Bryant. Paper. I'll keep that. I'll throw that in the garbage even though I have one. Ooh, and an autograph. Josh Hader. Pitcher on the Astros. Never heard of him. Paper autograph. I got another one. This is my second autograph. And they both come out of just packs like this, not like the thicker ones. The other one was some Yankees guy I've never heard of. Not one of our top prospects, but whatever. It's still sweet. So, Josh Hader. And then Jansen Witty. Fucking Red Sox. Jarlin Garcia, same fucking dumb name again. TJ Chisholm, it's got a fucking stain on it or something. Jock Peterson paper that I already have. Last one. This was like on the like bottom shelf that I just happened to see that it like fell. Jake Bowers, fucking Jarlin Garcia, and a mini of Cole Stewart. Cole spelled K-H-O-L. K-O-H-L, sorry. Alright, now the Contenders draft picks. try to do this as quick as possible. So far, I've gotten 2 boxes of these and 4 bad autographs. I looked it up online, the checklist. It does not, there's no specification on retail players, retail autographs, and none. So it's all, you can get everything anywhere. So, Rob Gronkowski, Corey Grant, Rush Week, insert. Eric Amstead, Malcolm Brown, School Colors, Devontae Parker, and Old Schools, Philip Rivers. That's 2 autographs. It's pretty cool. LSU player, Patrick Peterson, nice. That's going to go to PC. Oh, and I saw a backwards card. I'm going to save it for last. Didn't see who it was, just saw that it was backwards. So Gary Nova, Nick Marshall, School Colors, Jeremy Langford, another LSU, Old Schoolers, Odell Beckham, nice. He's got some autographs in this. And Patrick Peterson again, and the autograph is... Okay, it's another red one, which is numbered to something, I don't remember. But Nelson Agholor. What the fuck is that name? And what the fuck is that autograph? And who the fuck is this? Ugh. Wide receiver from the Trojans, USC. Fuck. Another fucking guy. Never heard of. Jordan Cameron. Sweet. Odell Beckham Jr., Zach Mettenberger. At least I'm getting cool base cards that I want. Trey Waynes. Taylor Kelly. School Colors. TJ Yeldon. And Old School LaShawn McCoy. LSU Jeremy Hill, there we go. Can I just get like an LSU autograph? Passing grade, Brett Hundley, Randy Gregory, Landon Collins, there we go, giant. Todd Gurley, and Julio Jones. Let me get a fucking Landon Collins autograph, or a Wamabe Odighizuwa, or fucking Lyle Collins. Oh, here's the backwards card, I'll save it for last. So we can get so much disappointment. Drew Brees, Matt Ryan, Amir Abdullah, Sean Mannion, I don't know, Jameis Winston, School Colors, I think I already have the one, Eddie Lacy, last pack, Darren Sproles, Johnny Manziel and Mike Evans, Collegiate Connections, I know they're called round numbers in Real Contenders, so I was looking for the name, Blake Sims, excuse me, Bud Dupree, Randy Gregory, and DeMarco Murray. All right. Okay, Jalen Strong, Dante Fowler Jr., Sean Mannion. Actually, I think one of the autographs I got in here was somebody's first-round pick. Somebody told me. The Lions' first-round pick. So that wasn't bad, but nobody I've heard of. Jason Witten. Frank Gore, and the autograph is from Duke quarterback Anthony Boone. Anthony Boone. I'm guessing this guy did not get drafted. All right. Probably look it up right now and tell you in the next part of this video. All right, so I looked it up. And the first guy I got, that's what the stupid last name was, actually a first-round pick by the Eagles. So, there you go, Bobby. And the second guy was, I think he went undrafted. I couldn't find his Wikipedia page, and that's usually what that means. But it said, like, I think he got signed by the Lions. And, like, one of the articles that was on Google was like, will he make the fucking roster? I was like, oh, great. I bought another fucking box because it's... Allen and Ginter 2014 on sale. A video I made that I didn't upload was I got one of these and I got a stadium relic. It was like a piece of wood from like the old Twins stadium from like back in the day. But I got two Value rack packs of Chrome WWE, and this just came out, so I figured I'd try to see how it is. Bowman, 2015. Apparently, it's supposed to be really good. That's what Sam keeps saying. So I don't know. Let's see if I can get anything. Odell's on the cover, so Odell does have some autographs and shit in it, and Owamba Bay and Landon Collins and all the draft class. So we got Nate Orchard, Jesse James, Cody Fajero. Denzel Perryman, Cody Pewitt, Todd Gurley, Marcus Mariota, base card, Shaq Thompson, got something going on, Randy Gregory, we got a purple Eli Harlard, who's on the 49ers, and it's not numbered, then we got a red, like, chromish, or red refractorish of Julius Thomas. How do they already have him in a jersey? A Jaguars jersey. Photoshop, maybe? Ooh, that's number 2 of 25. That's nice. Who can see that? 2 of 25. Wow, nice. Blake Bortles. Not rookie, actually. J.J. Watt, Aaron Rodgers, Emmanuel Sanders, and Alshon Jeffrey. So I guess it's kind of like football or baseball, where it's like all the rookies, and then some good stuff in the middle, and then players that are already in the league. Yeah, there's two colors I think in each one. Well, that's pretty cool. Alex Carter, Vince Mail, Owamabe Odigizua, Brandon Bridge, Devontae Davis, Rashard Perryman, Antoine Goodley. Jalen Strong, Duke Johnson, purple Marcus Murphy, not numbered again, obviously, and a blue Ben Roethlisberger, 41 of 99, Sean Jackson, Pierre Garçon, Torrey Smith, Cam Newton, and Mike Wallace. Some people think that this class is better than last year's, but I don't know. If the quarterbacks, if Mariota and Winston turn out good, then I guess maybe. But like last year was just so good. Bortles comes out good. Sammy Watkins, Odell, Evans, Bridgewater's already good. Like, there were so many good people in that class. Jeremy Langford, Austin Hill, Kevin White, the good one, Jamison Crowder, Nick Marshall, Marcus Murphy, Michael Bennett. There's another Michael Bennett. Damn. Andrews Pete, David Cobb, Josh Harper. Looks like, ooh, we got a relic. Oh, I didn't even notice. That was just going to be like an insert of Michael Floyd. Wow, this stuff is awesome. That is sweet. And then E.J. Manuel, Larry Fitzgerald, and Matt Forte. I was like, oh, no number cards in that one. But got a fucking relic. All right, back to color in here. Eddie Goldman, Danielle Hunter, Terrence McGee, Josh Robinson, DeJuan Smith, Nick O'Leary, Carlos Williams, Sean Mannion, Leonard Williams, a blue Jamison Crowder, 406 of 499. That's numbered down there for some reason. And Julio Jones, die cut, 89 out of 99. This stuff is loaded. Wow, I wish I didn't get WWE and just got more of those. Derek Carr, Ben Roethlisberger, Russell Wilson, Bishop Sankey, and Andre Johnson. All right, that's all that. That is sweet. I love that shit now. Definitely going to try to buy the Giants and Sam's Break if they're still available. All right, let's just do the extra pack of WWE. Fuck WWE. They get views, though. $3 off of a box I'm never going to buy. A million of those. Adam Rose rookie card, Darren Young, Goldust, and Lalo. I don't know why they're in an extra fucking pack that's like different. 4 additional cards. Alexa Bliss, Marcus Louis, the rapist, Paul Heyman, and Fernando Refractor. Oh, this shit is useless. I gotta stop getting this shit. Luke Harper, or they just gotta give me a fucking hit. Heath Slater, Eric Rowan, and David Otunga, lead of the call. Shout out to Chris Likes Movies. Undertaker, Rowdy Piper, Brie Bella, and Juan Cena, Relic. Wow, Relic, Refractor. I wish. Ugh. George the Animal Steel, Alexa Bliss, NXT the Rapist, Marcus Louis, Paul Heyman, $3 off. Ric Flair, Ty Dillinger, Bo Dallas, and the Mega Maniacs take on Money Inc. Ugh. Shit is terrible this year. It's like impossible to get a hit. Chris Jericho, Fandango, Lana Rookie Card, and Heath Slater, Refractor. I want that fucking a relic of the piece that's missing on his shirt. I want that. Christian, Big Show, Kofi Kingston, and then a refractor of Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. All right. So pretty much nothing. Let's see if I wasted my money on Alan and Jinder. It's basically half off. In the clearance box. I think next stop is Walmart. We'll see where. Oh no, next stop. Well, next stop's either Target or Walmart in Milford. We'll see. They're down to Ventura. Jed Jericho, Paul Goldschmidt, some aircraft, fucking Persian cat, Mini, and a Dusty Baker. Come on, give me something. Zach Greinke. Bryce Harper, Pastimes, Justin Masterson, Dennis Eckersley, excuse me, Minnie, Helen Keller, and Ricky Nolasco. Helen Keller. Why are you in Alan Jinter? Al Kaline, Bob Gibson, Manny Machado, fucking Airline, Mike Piazza, Minnie, and Steve Carlton. Let me check the Minis. I forgot that they could be numbered and or different backs. Fucking kitty. Oh, Mike Piazza's the A and G back, and then that one's just the normal back. Oswaldo Arcia, Wade Boggs on the Red Sox, Sandy Koufax, Pastimes, Cargo. We got a black bordered Vince Gilliam, Mini. Fucking mystery. And Bill Buckner on the Dodgers. Deion Sanders, Ozzie Smith, Matt Kemp. Fucking Metropolitan Stadium. That's the stadium I got the relic from. Chase Utley Mini, A&G back. And Roger Maris. I was thinking about, like, when my collection becomes a little bigger, like, maybe by the end of the summer, making a video on, like, all my personal collection that I have, like, make a video for each, not each team, because that would be, like, 3 seconds for some of them, but, like, maybe a division. I don't know. If you guys want to see that, let me know. Mark Teixeira, Ryan Sandberg, Ryan Braun, Pastimes, Charlie Tulowitzki, Gary Sheffield, and Claude Monet, Mini. Two left. No relics. Or framed autos. Not framed, but like, they come in like the case. Bartolo Colon, Chris Archer, Christian Yelich. Puerto Rican Princesa Subterranean River. Awesome card. Zach Greinke and Rafael Palmeiro. Fuck, why'd I buy this? Will Myers, Pastimes, Miguel Cabrera, Coincidence, Mini, fucking Samantha Briggs and G Beck, fitness champions. Same fucking card, but big now and some businessman. Yeah, that was not worth it. Everything else, no, WWE was not worth it. But Bowman is fucking insane. I'm gonna keep buying that. Alright. Got six things of Bowman. I was gonna buy a box of fire because it felt a little heavy, but I looked through and found another box of fire and they felt the same. I always underestimate how fucking heavy fire packs and boxes are. But here we go. Stephon Diggs, Devontae Parker, nice Landon Collins, Jameis Winston, Danny Shelton, Trey Waynes, Cedric Okbuehi, Bryce Petty, Malcolm Brown, Blue, Marcus Murray, number 35 of 499, and a sweet purple Odell Beckham Jr. Fuck yeah. Too bad purple are not numbered. And Vernon Davis, Alfred Morris, Trey Mason, Blake Bortles, and J.J. Watt. Alright, we got Bernardrick McKinney. Oh, we got it. Wait, is that? Is that another relic? Yeah, we got another relic. Okay. Marquise Lee, Tom Brady, Rod Strader, Brandon McKinney. Or what did I say? Bernardrick McKinney, Melvin Gordon, Ben Koyak, Jay Ajayi, Shane Ray, Cameron Artis Payne, David Johnson, Blake Sims, Carl Davis, Bo Wallace, and the relic is... Ho-ho! Kelvin Benjamin, 76 of 99. This shit is fucking awesome. Unreal. Up there is the number. 76 of 99, Kelvin Benjamin. Wow. This shit in Topps Chrome are the shit I'm going to be getting all the time. Dorio Green Beckham. It's the other Beckham. Garrett Grayson. Malcolm Brown. Tom Lippitt. Paul Dawson. Trey McBride. Kenny Bell. Sammy Coates. Nelson Aguilar. This is the guy I got the autograph of. First rounder. Amir Abdullah. Oh, wow. A sweet Odell Beckham Jr. die cut. Not numbered or anything. Aaron Rodgers, Emmanuel Sanders, Alshon Jeffrey, EJ Manuel, and Larry Fitzgerald. I'm surprised both relics I got were not rookie players. I guess Bowman and Bowman Chrome are different. I mean, yeah, Bowman, Topps Chrome, Bowman Chrome. There we go. Just color again, I think. PJ Williams, Travarius Allen, Eli Harold, TJ Clemens, Lorenzo Malden. Sounds like a good guy, but he's on the Jets. Devin Smith, Dominique Brown, Clive Walford, Devin Funchess. Oh, my God. A green, Owamabe, Odigi Zua. 62 of 99. This shit is fucking insane. And then Steve Smith Sr. Purple. Eddie Lacy, Dez Bryant, AJ Green, Greg Olson, Julio Jones. Wow. Two more. Yeah. There was one, I remember there was one that felt pretty thick. And that was obviously the one with the relic. But. Alright. Brett Hundley, Eric Hendricks, Dante Fowler, Jeff Schuerman, Deontay Greenberry, Tyler Croft, Alex Carter, Vince Maley, Owamabe Odigizua, Purple Devin Funchess. This one only has one colored card and it's not numbered. Matt Forte, Andy Dalton, Monte Ball, Randall Cobb, Alan Hearns, and Brandon Cooks. That was the worst one yet. Let's see, hold on. Bowman mini autograph, 1/542. Bowman relics base, 1/22. Blue, 1/183, which I think is the one I got of Kelvin. I just thought it was blue at first because of his team. But gold is 1/362. Orange is 726. Red is 17,000 something. Under Armour All American game autograph, 1/259. Because on here it says featuring autographs. I have yet to get an autograph, but I've gotten two relics. This is my shit. Ooh, we got something. Something going on. Okay. Brandon Bridge, Devontae Davis, Brashard Perryman, Antoine Goodley, Jalen Strong, Duke Johnson, TJ Yeldon. We got a mini something and then a silver something. Brandon Sheriff, who should have been a Giant, but I'll take Eric Flowers. Here, I'll go to the back and skip just in case it's something. Derek Carr, Ben Roethlisberger, Russell Wilson, Bishop Sankey, Andre Johnson. Hauli Kikaha. And look at that name. We got a mini. Okay. Alright, none of these are numbered, but this one's like dirty. A mini, I don't know, Trey Waynes. But it's like, doesn't say anything. It says some shit on the back, but that's a weird mini. Alright. And Cody Fajero, just ice. Whatever it's called. Bubbles. Something stupid like that. But yeah, so far, so fucking good. I got just two of these. They're rack packs of 2015 Hit Football. They have one autograph each. The boxes of these have four autographs, but they're more expensive. I've gotten like a bunch of these. And I've yet to hit somebody that's been drafted below the third round. So, yeah, we'll see. I'm not going to go through every card because they're all, I get so many doubles already and shit. There's not that many cards to the set. They're all in the top. Part, so the bottom part's basically useless. Just go through it. First autograph is Jordan James, running back. No idea. Alright, the next one. It's gonna be a very quick segment of the video. They're all like cardboard cards like this and shit, except the autographs. They just look like that. They're not really that good. And the next autograph is Randall Telfer. Actually, it's a decent autograph. Alright, I'm going to look these guys up and see if they're, they were drafted. Alright, so Jordan James, I think, is now on New England. I don't think he got drafted. And Randall Telfer got drafted in the sixth round by the Browns. So, fuck me. Last part of the video, last stop. They didn't have the fucking Topps Chrome Hobby Box. I'm pretty disappointed, but oh well. Got one of these again for the autograph and Bree Bowman. Just get this shitty autograph out of the way. One day, it'll be good. The autograph is Gary Peters. One of the autographs I've got one time was actually hand-numbered, but it was by somebody who was, like, undrafted. Gary fucking Peters. No idea who that is. Yeah. Let's rip through these real quick. Nothing. Ooh, purple. Jorge Lopez. 135/250 for the Milwaukee Brewers. Willie Adams. Mini. Chromes, Jake Bowers, Harlan Garcia, Nick Gordon. Kiri Bella. Okay. Got a numbered card at least. Like a Chris Bryant 1/1, Kyle Schwarber 1/1, you know. Just the average stuff. That's all I'm asking for. Got a Bowman Scouts number 31, Kyle Zimmer. Actually, I already have that one, I'm pretty sure. Sad that I know that. I remember. Alright, Trey Ball, Alan Mayer, David Dahl. Nothing. And Kyle Plowecki. Or, sorry, Kevin Plowecki. Which I have a bunch of. Got another one of those Bowman Scout numbers. Oh, Bowman Scout number 2, Chris Bryant. Not worth anything, but still. Nate Smith, Gareth Morgan, Chromes, Tim Cooney, and Willie Adams again. Never got an autograph out of these rack packs. Just out of the smaller ones. Alright. Alright, so clearly, day in life's not over. This is the next day. Went back to my mall, and just to see if they came out with Bowman 2015. Because they were the store that didn't have it. And they just had packs. They didn't have, like, rack packs. But I looked and I saw they had two random Topps Chrome packs. Haven't seen Topps Chrome in a while. Like, rack packs like this here in a while. I know we found some in New Jersey. But that's about it. Okay, orange parallels of Jadeveon Clowney, Damian Williams, and Xavier Stay Alive Grimble. Show them to you. Bishop Sankey, Cyrus Quantajo, Blue Wave Kadeem Carey, and Jay I Suck Cutler. Carlos Hyde, Mini Austin Safarian Jenkins, Eli Manning, and Ryan Matthews. Kadeem Carey, Devonta Freeman X-Fractor, and Cecil Shorts. Only one blue wave. Only one color, and no autographs. No numbered, but let's see what we get here. Bishop Sankey, Cyrus Quantajo, and Jeff Janis. Orange. Paul Richardson, Henry Josie, Logan Thomas Refractor, and Arian Foster. Shaq Evans, Deion Bailey, Brandon Coleman, X-Fractor, and Brian Hartline. Ryan Grant, Allen Robinson insert, Teddy Bridgewater refractor, and Clay Matthews. So nothing out of those. And now, how many packs did I get? 8 packs of Bowman. None of them felt like they had relics in them. So, hopefully you get color and autographs. Terrence McGee, Josh Robinson, DeJon Smith, Nick O'Leary, Purple Matt Ryan. Purple are not numbered. Giovanni Bernard and Dennis Pita. Pita, whatever. Amari Cooper, Tyler Lockett, Eddie Goldman, Danielle Hunter, Kendall Wright, Silver Ice, Matt Stafford, and Julius Thomas. Desmond Lewis, Justin Hardy. Ooh, we got a gold. I think that's to $199 unless it's a vet. And then it's $99. Mike Davis, Paul Dawson, This guy was everywhere in the breaks last night. $3.99. $131 to $3.99. I got the Giants on the first one. I bought the Giants. Did very well. And then did a random. Got two slots. Ended up with the Falcons and Bears. Traded the Falcons for the Giants. And did very well with both teams. Just want to stay still. RG3, Doug Martin, and Anquan Boldin. Trey Waynes, Cedric Ogwuwe, Bryce Petty, Eric Amstead Blue, number 3 of 499. I just love that there's color in everything. I'm going to go faster. Landon Collins base, Jameis Winston base, purple Jamal Charles. No, no color in that one. Jay Ajay. What kind of name is that? Ooh, we got a Greg Olson refractor, I guess. I don't really know. It's not numbered. Last pack. Wamabe Odigizua. No color in that one. Alright. So the last clip was me at the mall before I went to work, and then this is me after. At the same mall. I just bought the rest of the fucking packs. Emptied them out. And as I went back today, Bowman 2015. And as I went back, they have boxes of it now out. Gonna have to get those eventually. No guaranteed anything, but 8 packs. Probably have a lot of color. It's probably like Topps Chrome, but better. Alright, the fucking other Beckham. Nope, nothing in that one. Figured there should be one hit at least in one of those factory retail boxes. I'm not sure if any were bought before me because it looked pretty full, but who knows. We got a mini. I don't like these minis. Brett Hundley. Because they don't say anything on the front and they're like not colored. Right, just give me some good color. I'm not even asking for a hit. Just think these are awesome. Purple Jimmy Graham. It's weird to see him on the Seahawks. I want more rack packs though. Not boxes, not regular packs. Nothing there. Oh, maybe. These don't have as much color as I thought. The regular packs. First couple I got had some. Never put back-to-back Jets cards. It's just terrible. No color. Wow. What was it, 2 or 3 in a row? Eric Flowers base card. Johnny Manziel die cut. Not numbered. I don't think I'm going to actually put the set together, but I'm going to collect all the inserts, the minis, the die cuts, whatever. I don't think there are inserts, just die cuts. We got a goldish. Alright, nothing. Kaepernick, Wallace Williams, Sean Manning, Leonard Williams, and a gold TJ Clemens, 96 of 299. But yeah, I definitely gotta buy a box for this to check it out. Purple of Malcolm Brown. Four packs left. Five packs left. Purple of Garrett Grayson. Gold of Vince Maley, 105 of 399. Paul Dawson, purple. He's the new Terrence West. He shows up everywhere. I like the... A lot of the rack packs had fucking two colors per. Another colorless pack. Odell Beckham base card. Last pack. Come on, just give me a low-numbered card. Alright, red. I don't remember what that's to, though. Kevin White. Okay, there we go. Good way to end it. 97 of 199. Kevin White. Add that to the Kevin White PC and a Shane Vereen base card. Alright. Alright, I'm on my way. Well, this is a bonus part of the video because I didn't expect to put this in. But I'm on my way back from Massachusetts now. And I had to make a few stops, get gas, and go to the bathroom. So I found a Target. And I got 6 Bowman 2015 more value pack, rack packs, whatever, and 3 rack packs of Chrome. So, yeah, let's do this. Alright. Orange parallels. Adrian Peterson, Russell Wilson, EJ Manuel. Come on, give me some luck. Massachusetts to this random Target. I'll probably never be back. Arthur Lynch, Silas Red, Eli Manning X Factor, and Joe Fluco. Kelvin Benjamin, the green Jamal Charles, Earl Thomas, and Antonio Brown. Bishop Sankey, ooh, a black Peyton Manning, 152 of 299, that's nice. Marion Grice, refractor, and Andy Dalton. Alright, so, one rack pack, one numbered card, I like it. Justin Gilbert, Blake Bortles, and Odell Beckham for the orange parallels. I think I have an Odell orange, but it's okay. Cody Hoffman, Tyler Gaffney, Lucchese Parafoy, refractor, and Geno Smith. Kadeem Carey, Devonta Freeman, X-Factor, Torrey Smith, and Clay Matthews. Devin Street, Bishop Sankey insert, Greg Robinson, refractor, and Robert Quinn. So nothing in that one. Yaween Smallwood, Silas Red, and Kelvin Benjamin. That's nice. Orange. Calvin Pryor, Stephen Morris, DeAndre Hopkins, X-Factor, and Antonio Brown. Tom Savage, Carlos Hyde, Mini, Jamal Charles, and Josh Gordon. Last pack, Odell Beckham, X-Factor of Jimmy Graham, Von Miller, and Charles Sims. So one numbered card. Alright, now on to Bowman 2015. Trying to do it as quick as possible. Alright, nothing. Eric Flowers base. Purple Dante Fowler. And Dez Bryant Silver Ice. Marcus Mariota base. Jamison Crowder, purple. Alright, so far no numbered. Alright. Purple Jeff Huerman. And a blue Pierre Garçon. 24 of 99. Not bad, that's pretty low. $24.99 up there. Mini of Trey McBride. Jameson Crowder, blue. $405 of $499. The same color means different things for rookies and veterans. Owamabe Odighizuwa. Michael Bennett, gold. $13 of $399. And Julius Thomas, purple. Not numbered. Forgot. And last one. Orange Devontae Davis. $32 of $299. And Matthew Stafford, purple. Hey, what do you know? Another part of this video. I actually got a box of Bowman, and then a couple rack packs they had, and then Topps Chrome, and Bowman Baseball. Yeah, I kind of went on a spree, but oh well. Just do Bowman Baseball really quick. Ice of Alex Mayer. Kyle Schwarber, just chrome. Nice purple Johnny Peralta. $60 of $250. Alright, just some chromes, nothing special there. This Target had a lot of shit. I only stopped because I have to get gas, because the gas station I went to last time I stopped was closed. So I looked up if there was a Target around, and there was, so here I am. This one's stacked though. Had boxes of everything, a lot of rack packs. A lot of chrome rack packs. Not a lot of places have had a lot of these. Alshon Jeffrey, Richard Sherman, Jimmy Graham. Antoine Exum. Ooh, camo Cam Newton. So a camo of Cam. $52 of $499. There we go. X-Factor Eric Berry and Quan Bolden. Camo of Cam. Eric Ebron, Zach Mettenberger insert, Colin Kaepernick refractor, and Denarius Moore. Marquise Lee, mini of Jeremy Hill, Andy Dalton, and Patrick Willis. I already have that mini. It's my dude, though. Calvin Pryor, Stephen Morris, Tom Savage. Not even worth showing. Jerick McKinnon, Step To It, Von Miller X-Factor, and Matthew Stafford. Derek Carr, Fantasy Focus Megatron. I don't think I have that one. Ace Sanders and Sheldon Richardson. Darquez Denard, Marion Grice, Blue Wave CJ Spiller, and Drew Brees. Maybe. Hold on. Gotta see if this is a variant. I don't actually think it is. No, it's not. Okay. Oranges. Oh. Coron Reed, Trey Mason, Jimmy Garoppolo. Coney Ealy, Blue Cheese Purfoy, Le'Veon Bell X Factor, Roddy White. Greg Robinson, Jake Matthews, Monte Ball X Factor, and Ace Saunders. Timmy Jernigan, Jarvis Landry, Julius Thomas Refractor, and Matthew Stafford. Greg Robinson, Jake Matthews, and Craig Lawson. Yeah, oranges. We got, come on, give me something good in this last one. Troy Nicholas, Blake Bortles Mini, Cam Newton, and Reggie Bush. Carlos Hyde, Austin Safarian Jenkins, Ladarius Perkins, Drew Brees. Last pack. Devonta Freeman. Ho-ho! This player sucks, but it's an on-card autograph, and it's black. So, 15 of 25, Garrett Gilbert. And the last pack hits. Still pretty sweet. Add it to my color collection. Oh, my. Just my collection in general, but... Holy shit, so many retail hits are fucking numbered. 15 of 25. Dude, that's not 5, that's his number. On card, too. That's fucking sweet. Too bad he sucks. And even better, Terrence West Refractor. And Larry Fitzgerald. There we go. I was about to say I haven't gotten an autograph in retail in a good amount of time. But that is not true because I just did. All right, now on to Bowman. And to finish the solo day in the life, here is the retail box of Bowman that I got. Haven't opened it yet. Because I ran out of film. Get that out of here. Two purples I got. Brett Hundley and Brian Koyak. I think it cut off so you didn't see it. But that was it out of the rack packs. But here's the retail pack. Retail box that I've yet to do. It's the first one. Alright. Danny Shelton. Trey Waynes. Cedric. Something with a stupid last name. Bryce Petty. A purple Randall Cobb. Not numbered. And then Julius Thomas and Matthew Stafford. It'd be sweet if I could pull an autograph out of here. The wrong Beckham. Alright, blue Bo Wallace. That's $247 to $499. Drew Brees purple. Nothing out of that one, wow. There we go, we got something there. Chrome autograph of Shane Carden. I don't know what team he's on, but there we go, my first in-person autograph. Got a bunch in a break, but so it's on card. It's not numbered, and the chromes are just the regular autographs. Shane Carden. Chicago Bears. I don't know if he got drafted. Shane Carden. Undrafted. Awesome. But he's on the Bears now. So, nice Odell Beckham. No, just regular card. Alright. So far, one for one with boxes, I guess. Wamabe Odigizua. Tyler Lockett, $233 out of $499. Oops. Last pack. Purple of Brandon Scherf. Should have been a Giant. All right, that ends the day in the life. As of now, let me check. Awesome Lorenzo Brothers are 4 subs away from 1,000, so help us get there and above and beyond. Thanks for watching.